All right. Every morning, same routine, animals first. You always take care of the livestock before you get going on anything else. Let's start by cleaning them up a little bit here. So on today's agenda, Kerbo's got some corn he needs to bring in today, and I think some soybeans or some oats or something, might be oats. So we're going to head over and help him out. And then in the next couple of days, I've got the equipment coming in from the rental house for the sugar beets. So that's going to be on the to-do list at some point too. That'll be fine for you. Let's just leave this bucket here. And something like that. Let's see. If I go here, nope, that one. That's it. All right, let's go get some pallet forks, and we will get the wool somewhere safe. Still making more wool. So where is my pallet box up there? Okay. Just push the John Deere loader arms out of the way. And one more, there you go. All right, that's good enough. All right, and you, and hook them on. Got them, all right. Go here. So right now we're basically waiting for the beets to grow. That's sort of the entire mission here on the farm. So there's not a whole lot going on. So thankfully we're in a position now where we can help Kerbo out as much as we possibly can to get his stuff done, because we're gonna need his help when it comes time to doing the beets for sure. So come on. And there you go, bring that in. Okay, and all right, let's just go bring those to the barn. All right, so I'm gonna leave you guys here for now, and I will be right back.
This is who I am. Hey.
Hey there, Kerbo, you're out?
Hey, Mark, how's it going, buddy?
Doing good. Just coming up the road, up to your farm here. Where are you at?
I'm headed down here to the water tank. I'm going to get a load of water, and then I'll be headed back up there.
Okay. Is there anywhere in particular you want me? I brought my little Ford over, so anything I can do to help?
Okay. Are you driving the tractor, or you got it on the trailer?
No, I'm driving the tractor. I decided to go for a joyride.
Okay. That's cool. I believe the food mixture is there by the silo. It's empty. If you want to use that to grab some straw, get that dumped into the cows, that'd be a good place to start.
Awesome. I'm on it. I'll see you in a little while.
Okay. I'll see you at the top of the hill in just a bit.
All right. Okay. So you got to ignore on my episodes the whole silo getup. Something's gone a little wonky with the graphics on that thing, so it actually kind of supposed to look a little bit like the red barn on Ravenport, but yeah, one of my killer mods, let's just say. There it is. Okay, drop that down. Don't need that today. All right, let's see if this little girl here will power up the mixer. And back into that. There we are. Nice and slow. Come on. There you go. Okay. And hook it. Good job. All right, let's see if we can pull some straw out of this silo. And over here, back up underneath it. Let's see, am I in the right spot? Not yet. All right. Where is that spout? There it is. Okay, so I got to be a little bit closer. And right about there. Yeah, absolutely, we'll take some straw from you. Oh, feeding cows, the best thing to do. I always love taking care of the animals. That's the one thing about this game that I'm so glad. Even in 17, it was way more fun. And now with these placeable barns and all this stuff, it's pretty good. So if I remember correctly, the cows get fed straw down in here somewhere. Alright, let's try that. Let's go the other way.
Alright, Mark, I'm almost full. I'll be headed up there in just a bit.
There we go. Alright, no problem. I'm getting my first load into the cows of straw. And I'm guessing they're going to take a fair amount.
Yeah, they were just about out, so it's going to take quite a bit, I think, for them to pull up.
All right, I'll drive around in circles for a little while and fill them up for you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, let's see if I can back into it this time for fun. Maybe get a little bit more precision that way. Yeah, easy enough to do if you can see where the walls are. With the invisible walls, it's a whole other level of difficulty. Just slide it along this invisible collision. Nope, missed it altogether. Okay. Let's try it differently. A little bit more underneath here, maybe. There it is. Load her up. I like the remote control on the barn. All right, off we go. So you may be hearing what sounds like shifting from my tractor. Well, in the latest version of Mowgli's keyboard steer, he's included a rudimentary gearbox type thing. Now, it's by no means equal to what we used to have for a gearbox in 17. It's kind of in its infancy, if you will. While the modders are trying to figure out exactly how these engines work, and if there's one thing Giants does not do for its modders, is provide any kind of documentation for where to find what function. So everybody's left guessing. So there's a whole bunch of people that are working on this. Oh man, what the hell's going on? It's not emptying. Am I just not in the right place? That was almost... So anyway, it's being worked on. I know Modelisher has got another version. Modelisher from LS Modding has got another version of it going on. Oh, it's done. Okay, it's full. Alright. Well... Alright, we're going to make a bit of a mess of Kerbo's yard then. because he does not need this much straw for his forage mixing. So let's do that, and let's see if I can empty it out right about here. Can I empty this thing out? And there it is. Okay, good.
Here I come, the little Sammy the Could.
Yeah, you'll have to excuse me. I'm making a bit of a mess of your yard here.
Oh, it's used to being a mess. It's all good. Just dump it there anywhere, it'll be fine.
Yeah, figure I could always add more to your forage mix, but you know, getting it out of here is the highest priority.
So I kind of asked, why are you dumping it there?
I figure if when we're doing the forage, I can fill you manually with straw, because I had one too many loads. So I guess I could have dumped it back in the silo. Ah, well, it'll give me something to do with a front loader.
There you go. All right. No, I was just curious.
Didn't want to contaminate your haystack.
Wasn't sure what was going on.
Apparently neither was I.
It's all good. Got the water dumping. Apparently my joystick is not going to cooperate tonight. It's not sending key presses, so...
Oh, okay.
We're doing manual mode in the tractor here tonight.
Oh, well, those things happen.
Yep, that's farm sim for you.
Exactly. Should be used to it by now. All right, so I'm going to grab a front loader bucket and go clean them out.
Sounds good. I'm going to get all this water dumped. And then I'm going to grab the... I'll throw this on the mixer wagon. You're going to be... Yeah, you've dropped it. All right, cool.
Where'd you put your bucket?
It's over there in the shed by my house. It's on the big heavy-duty shelf with all the implements for the loader.
Oh, that's right. You got a fancy shelf. Okay, I'll be there.
Cool.
All right. We're going to get to use the fancy shelf. So is that it? Two loads of water and they're full?
Yep. They needed about 14,000 liters, something like that. Didn't quite take all the second tank. I doubled up on the trailer so I can get a lot of water up here.
Where are you pulling your water from? The river?
Yep. Got a storage tank down there. Just it full from the creek.
Ah, perfect. Nope, not that one.
Alright, this is going to be a little tricky here.
There it is.
The fun part is getting just the right amount off the conveyor belt.
Yeah, you get what you need to out of the conveyor belt and out of the barn, and I will backfill with the straw.
Sounds good.
Alright, so... just a little bit of filler.
Like I need to turn that conveyor on. I'm gonna park your way here for just a second.
That's pretty cool. He's got a lot of silage for so few cows. Wow, he's got two whole bunkers full in there. It's insane. Okay. You've got a lot of silage.
Yeah, I do. That first corn, doing corn with the chaff, was a crazy amount. I'm 100% sure that conveyor is on. There's no indication that it's on.
You should know it's on when you back underneath it and it pours into you.
I should be underneath it, right?
A little bit more. You're about 3 feet away. We're right about there.
Oh, okay. My perspective was way off.
Yeah. That's the problem with two dimensions.
Yeah. No depth perception.
None at all. VR farming coming soon.
Yeah. So, quit. What happened?
Did you turn on the first one? It's not loading from the first belt.
All right.
There he goes. That'll work better.
That turns out the conveyor was off, but it dumped what it had. So it was sort of on, I guess. I don't know. It's giant logic.
Yeah, of course. It's kind of like your mixer being on when you're not connected to anything.
Right.
So how many did you get into that?
I used to try to get between 6,000 and 7,000. And I'd do the same with hay, and then I'd just fill the rough, use a couple thousand liters of straw.
Okay, you do your thing, and then you come and see me at the end of this row of straw here, and I'll give you straw.
Cool.
He's gonna get a little bit of hay out of there.
Apparently, I don't know how to drive anymore.
Perception may be off.
Maybe not close enough to the barn. No, it's easy to pull in here and be too far away.
Yeah, easy for you. You can see the wall. Right about there.
There we go. All right, one hay.
There she goes. Beautiful.
The thing feels fast. All right, that should get just a hair more in here. There we go. All right, let's go see the straw man.
Woohoo, I get to do something.
You already did something. You thread straw all over my yard.
Yeah, it's a skill. Oddly enough, that Sammy looks good in row crop tires.
Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. It kind of fit. It's small enough. Little forks look good on your Ford.
What you doing?
Need a little bit bigger bucket for the light work.
Yeah, I noticed there's a bucket on the mod hub.
Oh, is there one out now?
Yeah, I think it's 2,500 liters.
That was cool. Strong. Something light. You're dumping it clear on the far side. Back up a couple feet. There you go. I don't know if it ended up on the ground. I don't see it.
Huh. Let's see.
That's going in. Probably there. One more sweep after that. We'll get it. Get close to the end.
Alrighty then.
Those cows are full of straw.
Oops.
Did you dump the extra out here? Is that what was going on?
Yeah, that's it. I got as much as I could in there, and then I have to put the rest in here. Yeah, once they were full, I had to empty the mixer out here.
Back up about 2 feet. Dump it over the far side. There you go. Just
wow,
about
it's
full.
Slow unloading.
And that'll do. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. You go unload that, and then I'll go clean them up. That's cool. You get to have two of those things back to back.
Oh, let's see. There we go. Get it.
Nice. Perfect. Funny, eh? The bucket seems to unload kind of slow. Oh, well. All right, go around the cows this way. Oh, he's got another trailer for the milk. Man, a really nice animal transport trailer. Got a lot of different kind of toys. Standing by.
All right. Trying to find the conveyor. There it is. It was back there somewhere.
So how much do those cows need all together every 10 days?
I'm not sure since I bought the extra. Let me look. See if I can gauge. So, wow. We're about a fourth full, and there's 56,000 liters in there, so I'm guessing a couple hundred thousand liters.
Whoa. Okay, perfect. So, we'll get right on that then.
Got our work cut out for it. That's for sure.
Yeah, I had 180 cows on the German map, and it was pretty much a full-time job making forage mix.
I can only imagine. Hope I don't regret buying those extra pounds. I can always sell them.
Nah, it's just more fun. All right. Well, this we're going to be doing this for a little while. So you guys enjoy your day. We still got that beet harvest coming up. I think this afternoon, Kerbal and I will go and get all the equipment.
So I don't need as much straw this time.
Okay. Awesome. You let me know when you're full. All right. So I'm going to finish up here, and I will talk to you guys real soon. Good night.